me, Skylar. I'm sorry I'm a little late because I went to Chuck E. Cheese because my Mima was there to get her car fixed. And Mima had a little surprise because I saw my cousin get these Kinder Eggs and I always wanted them. And it was really good. So I'm going to show you what I did today. I'm going to open up this bag. So here's the Kinder Eggs. So let's open it. They got some for girls and boys. I wanted the boys one, but I thought it was a girl, but this one's a girl. It's chocolate inside.
Is there a toy in
there? There's a toy on this one.
Okay. Tell me if you need my assistance. I would be glad to help.
I'm not telling them that. I need help. No, I just need help with this.
Mima's hands to help open the Kinder Egg. I have never seen one of these before.
Okay.
Ever. Very, very excited to see what this thing is. Skylar's been asking for this for a really long time. What is it? Is it like an ice cream sundae? Oh, goodness. What is it? Candy? Oh, it's like little mothballs or something. Wafers.
You want
little
bite?
Chocolate wafers. Sure, I'll try it. Well, where's the toy?
It's in here.
Oh, it's interesting. It's not like, it's kind of candy, but not really. No.
I know.
Okay. So put that on hold for just a moment and open up the one with the
toy.
I think.
Yes.
Okay. Can I help?
Yes.
Thank you.
My mom is helping, guys, so don't worry. I didn't take it away, but my mom is helping.
Tell them how many tickets you got at
Chuck E. Cheese. I got 1,000 tickets.
Well, let's not get crazy. You got 390 tickets.
Yeah, I got it that. Oh, boy. What is this? What is this?
So there's a toy on one side and there's little chocolate on the other side. That's very interesting.
That's fun. Okay.
That's the toy?
Uh-huh.
Lame-o. Okay, anything else you're gonna open?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Take a bite of that real quick. I'm gonna open up this.
What is that?